Bikers in the Enforcers Motorcycle Club start their engines and hit the road for a leisure ride in downtown Delray Beach.
This area, you know, is attractive to us because of the restaurants and bars here, the Garlic Festival, some other events that the city of Delray holds down in this area.
But those same businesses that attract bikers say the bikers are hurting their bottom line. Noisy motorcycles are driving outdoor diners and shoppers away.
It's very startling and it's very unpleasant. And, you know, if you see a congregation and they're coming up and down the street, you're going to want to, you'll say, you know, no, it's too loud. Let's go somewhere else.
It's taking away from that ambiance.
Delray Beach Mayor Rita Ellis and some city commissioners want to ban motorcycles from the busiest section of Atlantic Avenue between Swinton and Fifth Avenues, forcing the enforcers to go around.
We're only asking for 5 blocks, which really is the heart of our downtown.
But Enforcers President Roscoe Sessa says the ban would be an infringement of his freedom.
We're very concerned about that. We believe it definitely threatens the constitutional rights of motorcycle riders and owners.
I don't like it. I think it's not the proper thing to do.
Solo biker Tom Evans says not all motorcycles make a lot of noise. He claims his bike is more quiet than many cars.
The railroad train is a heck of a lot louder than any of the motorcycles. It just seems ridiculous.
I think to discriminate against motorcycles is not the way you do things.